Language Foundations Vocabulary Flashcards, helping you achieve understanding.
Form the boundary of, be contiguous to. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. A decorative recessed or relieved surface on an edge. Provide with a border or edge. A line that indicates a boundary. Enclose in or as if in a frame. The boundary of a surface. The boundary line or the area immediately inside the boundary. A strip forming the outer edge of something. The rug had a wide blue border. Form the boundary of, be contiguous to. Bound by contract. A light, self-propelled movement upwards or forwards. Spring back. Spring away from an impact. Covered or wrapped with a bandage. An injury bound in fresh gauze. The greatest possible degree of something. What he did was beyond the bounds of acceptable behavior. Usually followed by, to, governed by fate. Bound to happen. Headed or intending to head in a certain direction, often used as a combining form as in, college-bound students. Children bound for school. Place limits on, extent or amount or access. Move forward by leaps and bounds. The horse bounded across the meadow. A line determining the limits of an area. The line or plane indicating the limit or extent of something. Bound by an oath. A bound official. Confined by bonds. Bound and gagged hostages. Confined in the bowels. He is bound in the belly. Held with another element, substance or material in chemical or physical union. Secured with a cover or binding, often used as a combining form. Bound volumes. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. Canada adjoins the U.S. Be in direct physical contact with, make contact. Attach or add. I adjoin a copy of your my lawyer's letter. A victim of ridicule or pranks. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. A joint made by fastening ends together without overlapping. Finely ground tobacco wrapped in paper, for smoking. Thick end of the handle. The fleshy part of the human body that you sit on. He deserves a good kick in the butt. To strike, thrust or shove against. He butted his sister out of the way. The small unused part of something, especially the end of a cigarette that is left after smoking. Sports equipment consisting of an object set up for a marksman or archer to aim at. A large cask, especially one holding a volume equivalent to 2 hogsheads or 126 gallons. Place end to end without overlapping. The frames must be butted at the joints. The part of a plant from which the roots spring or the part of a stalk or trunk nearest the roots. Collide violently with an obstacle. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. The attribute of urgency in tone of voice. His voice had an edge to it. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. Advance slowly, as if by inches. He edged towards the car. Provide with a border or edge. Edge the tablecloth with embroidery. The boundary of a surface. A line determining the limits of an area. A sharp side formed by the intersection of two surfaces of an object. He rounded the edges of the box. A slight competitive advantage. He had an edge on the competition. Provide with an edge. Edge a blade. The outside limit of an object or area or surface. A place farthest away from the center of something. The edge of the leaf is wavy. Lie adjacent to another or share a boundary. England marches with Scotland. The act of marching, walking with regular steps, especially in a procession of some kind. It was a long march. The month following February and preceding April. March in a procession. Walk ostentatiously. A degree granted for the successful completion of advanced study of architecture. District consisting of the area on either side of a border or boundary of a country or an area. The Welsh marches between England and Wales. Genre of music written for marching. Sousa wrote the best marches. March in protest. Take part in a demonstration. A procession of people walking together. The march went up Fifth Avenue. A steady advance. The march of science. Cause to march or go at a marching pace. They marched the mules into the desert. Force to march. The Japanese marched their prisoners through Manchuria. Walk fast, with regular or measured steps. Walk with a stride. He marched into the classroom and announced the exam. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. The sound of a bell ringing. The distinctive ring of the church bell. Ring or echo with sound. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. Make, bells, ring, often for the purposes of musical edification. My uncle rings every Sunday at the local church. A toroidal shape. A ring of ships in the harbor. Chemistry. A chain of atoms in a molecule that forms a closed loop. Attach a ring to the foot of, in order to identify. Ring birds. An association of criminals. A rigid circular band of metal or wood or other material used for holding or fastening or hanging or pulling. Sound loudly and sonorously. Get or try to get into communication with someone by telephone. Jewelry consisting of a circlet of precious metal, often set with jewels, worn on the finger. She had rings on every finger. A strip of material attached to the leg of a bird to identify it, as in studies of bird migration. A characteristic sound. It has the ring of sincerity. A platform usually marked off by ropes in which contestants box or wrestle. Avoid or try to avoid fulfilling, answering, or performing, duties, questions, or issues. She skirted the problem. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. informal terms for a young woman. Fungi. A remnant of the partial veil that in mature mushrooms surrounds the stem like a collar. A garment hanging from the waist, worn mainly by girls and women. Cloth covering that forms the part of a garment below the waist. Form the edge of. Pass around or about. Move along the border. The boat skirted the coast. Envelop completely. Extend on all sides of simultaneously, encircle. The forest surrounds my property. The area in which something exists or lives. The country, the flat agricultural surround. Surround so as to force to give up. Surround with a wall in order to fortify. A decorative strip used for ornamentation or finishing. A decorative recessed or relieved surface on an edge. The act of creating something by casting it in a mold. Sculpture produced by molding. A preliminary sculpture in wax or clay from which a finished work can be copied. A decorative strip used for ornamentation or finishing. A decorative recessed or relieved surface on an edge. Sculpture produced by molding. A preliminary sculpture in wax or clay from which a finished work can be copied. Of questionable or minimal quality. Borderline grades. A line that indicates a boundary. 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 A system of assumptions and standards that sanction behavior and give it meaning. Formulate in a particular style or language. Make up plans or basic details for. Frame a policy. Construct by fitting or uniting parts together. Baseball. One of 9 divisions of play during which each team has a turn at bat. The hard structure, bones and cartilages, that provides a frame for the body of an animal. Take or catch as if in a snare or a trap. The innocent man was framed by the police. Enclose in or as if in a frame. Frame a picture. A framework that supports and protects a picture or a mirror. The frame enhances but is not itself the subject of attention. The internal supporting structure that gives an artifact its shape. Alternative names for the body of a human being. A structure supporting or containing something. An application that divides the user's display into 2 or more windows that can be scrolled independently. A single drawing in a comic strip. A single one of a series of still transparent pictures forming a cinema, television, or video film. Enclose in a frame, as of a picture. One of the 10 divisions into which bowling is divided. The framework for a pair of eyeglasses. Enclose in or as if in a frame. Finance. The net sales minus the cost of goods and services sold. The amount of collateral a customer deposits with a broker when borrowing from the broker to buy securities. A permissible difference, allowing some freedom to move within limits. The boundary line or the area immediately inside the boundary. An amount beyond the minimum necessary. The margin of victory. The blank space that surrounds the text on a page. He jotted a note in the margin. The size of something is given by the distance around it. The boundary line or the area immediately inside the boundary. A line enclosing a plane areas. Come near or verge on, resemble, come nearer in quality, or character. Surround completely. Darkness enclosed him. Close in. Darkness enclosed him. Enclose or enfold completely with or as if with a covering. Place, fit, or thrust, something, into another thing. Deprive of freedom, take into confinement. Close in. Place limits on, extent or amount or access. To close within bounds, or otherwise limit or deprive of free movement. Prevent from leaving or from being removed. Lessen the intensity of, temper, hold in restraint, hold or keep within limits. Close in. Hold back, keep from being perceived by others. A person who is in a position to give you special assistance. He used his business contacts to get an introduction to the governor. The physical coming together of two or more things. Contact with the pier scraped paint from the hull. A thin curved glass or plastic lens designed to fit over the cornea in order to correct vision or to deliver medication. Be in or establish communication with. He never contacted his children after he emigrated to Australia. A communicative interaction. The pilot made contact with the base. Be in direct physical contact with, make contact. The wire must not contact the metal cover. A channel for communication between groups. The act of touching physically. Her fingers came in contact with the light switch. Electronics. A junction where things, as two electrical conductors, touch or are in physical contact. They forget to solder the contacts. Close interaction. They kept in daily contact. The state or condition of touching or of being in immediate proximity. Litmus paper turns red on contact with an acid. Contend against an opponent in a sport, game, or battle. Experience as a reaction. Collect in one place. A meeting at which a number of athletic contests are held. Be adjacent or come together. Undergo or suffer. Meet a violent death. Fill, satisfy or meet a want or need or conscience or restriction. Does this paper meet the requirements for the degree? Come together. I'll probably see you at the meeting. Be in direct physical contact with, make contact. Being precisely fitting and right. It is only meet that she should be seated first. Get together socially or for a specific purpose. Meet by design. Be present at the arrival of. Can you meet me at the train station? A distinguishing style. This room needs a woman's touch. Make a more or less disguised reference to. Consume. She didn't touch her food all night. The event of something coming in contact with the body. He longed for the touch of her hand. Be relevant to. A suggestion of some quality. There was a touch of sarcasm in his tone. Have an effect upon. The act of putting two things together with no space between them. At his touch, the room filled with lights. Be equal to in quality or ability. Your performance doesn't even touch that of your colleagues. A communicative interaction. He got in touch with his colleagues. A slight attack of illness. He has a touch of rheumatism. Affect emotionally. I was touched by your kind letter of sympathy. The faculty by which external objects or forces are perceived through contact with the body, especially the hands. Only sight and touch enable us to locate objects in the space around us. Tamper with. Don't touch my CDs. To extend as far as. The chair must not touch the wall. A slight but appreciable amount. This dish could use a touch of garlic. Be in direct physical contact with, make contact. The two buildings touch. The sensation produced by pressure receptors in the skin. She likes the touch of silk on her skin. Color lightly. Cause to be in brief contact with. He touched his toes to the horse's flanks. Comprehend. He could not touch the meaning of the poem. Deal with. Usually used with a form of negation. I wouldn't touch her with a 10-foot pole. Deftness in handling matters. He has a master's touch. Make physical contact with. Come in contact with. She never touched her husband. Perceive via the tactile sense. Helen Keller felt the physical world by touching people and objects around her. The act of soliciting money, as a gift or loan. He watched the beggar trying to make a touch. The feel of mechanical action. This piano has a wonderful touch. Give something useful or necessary to. We provided the room with an electrical heater. Supply means of subsistence. Earn a living. He provides for his large family by working three jobs. Mount or put up. Give what is desired or needed. Especially support, food or sustenance. The hostess provided lunch for all the guests. Make a possibility or provide opportunity for, permit to be attainable or cause to remain. This procedure provides for lots of leeway. Determine, what is to happen in certain contingencies, especially by including a proviso condition or stipulation. The will provides that each child should receive half of the money. Take measures in preparation for. Provide for the proper care of the passengers on the cruise ship.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to become a part of our growing YouTube community and to learn English effectively.